The flip switch. The flip switch allows the mic line and tape inputs to be reversed. The mic line input normally feeds the short fader signal path. This is the signal going into your recording device. In this scenario, if you were to adjust the short fader when recording, you would also adjust the level going onto your recording device. The tape input, that is the signal coming back from your recording device, will feed the long fader signal path. This is your monitor mix.